Download this code and get free GPT-40 from codegive.com, link in the description below. Sure. The code 10310qf100200 doesn't seem to correspond to any standard date and time format that I'm aware of. However, I can provide you with a general tutorial on how to work with date and time in Python, and you can provide a different code example that you would like to learn more about. Python has a built-in module called datetime, which allows you to work with dates and times easily. Here's a brief overview of how you can use the datetime module. 1. Import the datetime module. 2. Create a date object. 3. Create a time object. 4. Create a datetime object, combining date and time. 5. Get the current date and time. 6. Format dates and times as strings. 7. Parsing date and time strings. Feel free to provide a different code example or ask any specific questions about working with dates and times in Python.